This request sounds fun.
Are you ready to leave now?
No regrets.
I suppose this is my client's treasure. A custom nanosuit. This facility is in need of repairs. Anyway, it should be useful enough.
Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
Roxanne, Of course. What brings such a... For a cutie like you, I'm willing to go beyond my reach to get what you want. Hey, are you alright? What happened to the toys here? They look like they're all broken.
I don't know what to do anymore. It's all over. It's all over. Jade, I'm sorry. Really. I'm so sorry.
I don't know who Jade is. But please, tell me more.
Just... who are you? What kind of person are you to try offering me any help?
I'm Eve, an airborne squad member. Although that doesn't mean much right now.
An angel? And now I'm being offered help by an angel. I guess I don't deserve more than that.
Why are you doing this? Something must have happened.
I used to have a younger sibling. But when the sky fell, she died. And I was spared. How cruel of Mother Sphere. I've always lived alone with that child's memory stick. And then I heard that there was a place called Zion. Back when we were first crossing the Great Desert, I hid the memory stick inside a teddy bear. I wanted to protect it. But I lost it when I was attacked by an Atiba. The bear got caught in a sandstorm and was just carried away.
That's...
I've been buying the same kind of teddy bears from the scavengers out here, but it's all been for nothing. Do you see this? I've searched dozens, hundreds, but there's no sign of Jade. It's all over now. This is the punishment I deserve. Jade, I am so, so sorry. It's all my fault. Why did I put something like that in a bear?
The Great Desert. Sandstorms. A bear. Now that you mention it, I think I came across a teddy bear once. At Matrix 11's underground hideout in the Great Desert. Maybe I can check. Just in case.
There's no point. I deserve this. It's my punishment. Can't tell if it's a punishment from Mother Sphere, or maybe the work of some other gods.
I didn't think I'd ever find myself back here again. Forever. I found it. Oh. I didn't think we were going to check things like this. Let's see. There is some kind of foreign object inside. Alright, let's take it. Hey, this is the bear you were talking about.
What a waste of time. I'm sure angels have better things to... Huh? Jade?
There was something other than stuffing inside it. It must be Jade's memory stick, right?
Jade! Oh... Jade! Sorry. Thank you. Thank you for coming back to me. Let's go, Jade. Let's find a place where you can finally rest. Ah, Angel. I was too shaken up to say much before. You found my lost sibling. Thank you, Angel. It's not much, but this is all I have left. Go on, take it.
A prayer? At the wasteland?
Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
Roxanne, of course. What brings such a...
I appreciate...
Fork.
Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
Roxanne,
of course. What brings such a...
I appreciate...
For a cutie like you, I'm willing to go beyond my reach to get what you want.
Angel, that's great. I thought you were joking when you first got your hands on Fish Rod. Who's left? Amazing. Gotta admit.
Really? I didn't think you would say that. I suppose there's something more to it, given that you brought it up.
Yes. Didn't I tell you before?
The ultimate tool? Is it a rare fishing rod? Or a special reel? Or maybe...
You should expect good things.
This is a nanosuit. It looks like it's specifically designed for water. Is that right?
I got it ages ago. I knew it was a nanosuit from the tag, but it's not something I can use. Angel, this is something I think you should wear.
Wait. This... Hey! This is the fisherman's dream.
I've stupefied the angel.
I certainly didn't expect you, of all people, to pull a prank like this.
I'm flattered you thought so highly.
Just be glad I didn't cut you in half for this. Understand?
Thank you.
Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
Roxanne, of course. What brings such a...
I appreciate...
Do you want to get off?
Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
Roxanne, of course. What brings such a...
I appreciate... Information is gold, silver, and jewels. Take a look around. Good to see you, Angel.
Hello.
I much prefer... Yes?
Something need fixing?
Not getting any more enemy signals. Let's head back. Well, after we pay our respects, of course.
Welcome in. I open the store. Stop by.
not to touch the laser! Take the supplies and get out!
Welcome in. I open the store. Stop by. Welcome in. I open the store. Stop by. Welcome in. I open the store. Stop by.
Thank you.
supply camp.
The native lives of the digits now used a human as a host. No, that's not quite right. It'd be more accurate to say humans.
Seriously? They have been able to combine multiple people? Maybe that's why it felt like it was more intelligent than usual. Do you think more of those things are waiting for us up there?
In the control room back at Altes Lavoie. We're safe now.
Angel.
Hi, Kaya. How's the junkyard doing?
I'm doing all right, thanks to you. It would be nice if only my sister would come back soon. welcome to come. Angel?
What's the matter? Don't be shy, you can tell me.
Well, thing is, obviously, I'm just grateful you visit my shop, but I have a favor to ask.
Go ahead.
So, I know that retrieving that trunk was dangerous enough, but then this next job might be even scarier than that.
It's about your sister, isn't that right?
Yes. My sister and I were exploring the northern region of the Great Desert. A scary monster ambushed us. We ran away and then we got separated. I ran through the desert and headed straight back to Zion. After that day, Captain Mann forbade us from ever going back to the Great Desert again. Angel, I'm telling you, my sister is alive. She's just lost, that's all. She just needs someone to help her find her way home. Could you go and find her for me? Please?
Kaya, that's... fine. You said the northern region of the Great Desert, right?
Yes, Angel. I'll be able to see my sister again. Thanks to you.
What a tedious monster.
Kaya was talking about. All right then, let's just get what we came for and get out of here.
All right. This person.
Looks like a scavenger to me. Can you ID them?
I'll try. Adam, the memory stick is intact. ID confirmed.
Judging by your reaction, it must be Kara.
How sad.
Well, you must have known there was no way she could have survived. That's just how the world works. Simple as that.
Angel.
Hi, Kaya. How's the junkyard doing?
I'm doing all right, thanks to you. It would be nice if only my sister would come back soon. You're here, Angel. What about my sister?
Kaya, well, there isn't an easy way to say this, so take this.
Oh, this is a memory stick. That means...
Yes. I took out an Ativa called Behemoth, and retrieved it from the area. Please consider her death avenged.
Avenged? Huh? Is that what it is? Actually, I figured this would happen. I knew my sister couldn't have survived like that. I was just hoping for the best. But I guess all I was doing was just denying reality.
Kaya,
It's okay. The important thing is that I have my sister's memories back. Her memory will live on in me, running our establishment together. Thank you, Angel. Please, come back again soon.